gonna hit my bottom bracket. My bike is not built for step ups like this. And I'm not built. Okay, this is easy. You know what to expect. Okay, let's get some momentum. Always check your obstacles before. That's a good idea to do them blind. Thank you. Oh man! My 27.5s are getting stuck in this shit. Holy moly. Are you going fast enough for this, man? I don't know. I wanna do them, but I have to, like, be able to clip them first. Okay. There we go. That's fucking awkward. Pedal through each of those logs. I kept on getting stuck in them. Did whoever build them ride a 29er? Okay, what's going on here? Okay, just some jumps, okay. Gotta get some momentum. Oh, this is a bit challenging trail. That's for sure. Oh. Quite a few jumps that you gotta stop and look at before doing them. Well, still got it. It wasn't the best jump. But again, the first time doing this one. They look a lot more intimidating in person rather than on the GoPro. I'm really happy I brought my full suspension bike. Can't imagine riding this in hardtail. It would be a freaking disaster, man. Climbing now. So I'm gonna put my suspension in the middle, pedaling. I need to keep it fully open. I'll save me some energy, that's for sure. I only do so much before I wore myself out. Oh, I messed it up. Fuck. I messed it up. I messed up all of the lines. It's okay, next time I don't feel like climbing back again. To be honest, on this kind of trail, I mean, there were great lines, but, like, you have to know about them, and maybe I wasn't paying enough attention. It's okay, we'll definitely come back here. This place got a lot more fun than it used to be. Love it. up ahead, okay. It's definitely a drop. That wasn't a blind spot. It's a little awkward. I didn't feel like stopping looking. This is a Jake's attack. Let's see. That looks nice. Jake's breakaway, okay. So today. Sometimes I just cannot push as much power in some sections. Oh, I'll do this one next time. I really hate those ones. I gotta work on those. Off the camera. I hate skinnies. I hate them because I don't do them well. Need more practice. Thank you. first time doing this trail, never done it before. Hey. Yeah, I think I will do this one again. I did know all the features and lines. I'll do it again. And this was a pretty short one. And then definitely gotta head home. It's gonna get dark soon. I don't have the, and then I have my light with me. Let's do it one more time. Oh, fuck. Front, we almost pushed out. I made a mistake. To carry more momentum into the thing. Ah, crap. Just too tired to get the pedal into it. Next time. Been doing a lot of activities for the past couple of weeks and working out, deadlifts. My legs are done. Have no more power in them, and I don't know this trail well enough to really just carry momentum through every corner, so, and it's not as good. I mean, my skill level as it used to be. I mean, I haven't been riding this kind of stuff for a while. Factors. Okay, let's go back. This was fun. Okay, I think it's gonna be downhill. Oh yeah. Open up the suspension and hope for the jumps. Again, didn't have enough momentum. Ah, crap. I need to know these trails to hit everything. And know what's coming. Yeah, it would have been a really fun jump. Like a little jump. Hello. I'm getting really confused. I gotta go that way. Find Rocking Ronnie. Okay, yeah, there we go. Thanks for watching.